special new gallery unveiled at Medical City Children's Hospital in Dallas hopes to educate the public about birth defects and their effects on families. The hospital gave the gallery to the March of Dimes after its previous gallery became worn and outdated. Families at Medical City shared their stories and had their photos taken. Look at the kids. Awesome. The new exhibit will travel to and be featured at various locations across North Texas. Fox 4 News at 6 continues in a moment.